Let's make these sweet potato hash brown waffles using some grated sweet potato, spinach, coconut flour, eggs, and some spices. Mix all the ingredients together, add it to your waffle iron. You can also use a mini waffle iron like I did. The full recipe is listed below. Tag your friend who would also like this recipe, and don't forget to follow for more.